Susan Bedford. Today I'm working on some textile jewellery. So I've painted up the fabric, it's now dry, and we're going to go through a few processes. I'll show you how I create my pendants and earring sets.